our eyes upon the cross and run to Him the shore.